Hello, my name is Stacy. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Đông Yên Village.
Hello, Daisy. How are you today?
I'm happy.
Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. Now, tell me, what is your mother?
He has a headache.
He has what?
He has got a toothache. He has got an earache. She has got a cold.
No.
She has got a cold. He has got a temperature. She has got a cold. She has got a stomach ache.
Very good. Now tell me, what do you need to do if you are tired?
If I am tired, I need to sleep.
How about if you are sick?
If I am sick, I need to see the doctor.
How about if you want to pass the test?
If I want to pass the test, I need to study.
How about if you are hungry?
If I am hungry, I need to eat.
What do you want to eat?
I want to eat pizza.
Now, what do you need when you do your homework?
I need a pen, a rubber, a notebook and a book.
How about when you go to school?
If I am going to school, I need a bag, a notebook, a book and a pen.
How about when you brush your teeth?
When I brush my teeth, I need a toothbrush, a toothpaste, a cup and some water.
How about when you have a shower?
When I have a shower, I need some water, a soap, a shampoo, and a towel.
Now let's have comparatives.
The white cat is thinner than the brown cat. The red cat is clean. The red car is cleaner than the white car. The red tree is shorter than the green tree.
Okay, thank you.
Goodbye.